Thanks very much, Liam. Tonight's game, our Navy Federal Credit Union Veterans Appreciation Night from Capital One Arena for Pittsburgh. Casey DeSmith in his fifth season with the Penguins, looking for his first victory this season. At the other end, Darcy Kuemper signed a five-year deal after winning the Stanley Cup with the Avalanche.
Друзья, сегодня нас ожидает первоклассный хоккей между Вашингтоном и Питтсбургом. Мне кажется, что в этой встрече много шайб ждать не стоит, и моя ставка на этот матч 5,5 меньше. А делать ставки лучше всего вместе с нашими партнерами из 1x. Помимо хоккея, у них самая широкая линия на любое спортивное мероприятие. Регистрируясь с моим промокодом 22NHL, все новые игроки могут получить бонус до 32 500 рублей. Переходи по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и начинай выигрывать с моим промокодом 22NHL уже сегодня.
That one aside off the stick of Kuznetsov.
Puck 35 of this game. There's Malkin. Just throw that puck back down. And he tries to force something that isn't there. And here come the Capitals. Nothing happens with it. But again, that's just the simple play that needs to happen. And here's that play by Jake Guentzel coming all the way back. Now seeing that play, that should have been a...
Both had off-season surgeries, have begun skating on their own. There's no timetable just yet, but it wouldn't be a surprise to see one or both jump into a practice sometime,
you know, somewhere else.
Here's Kempchen around Crosby. Kempchen to the right circle with a shot. Barzeller for Anthony Mantha into the Penguin zone. Mantha dropping it back off. Got the flex wide.
On the roster, which only 23 is allowed, probably be scratching three or four other guys as well.
Redirect on the Van Riemsdyk shot, kicked out by DeSmith.
And set up that play, and good face-off win and create a chance.
Ovechkin takes Dumoulin hard to the boards. Sidney Crosby and Alex Ovechkin made their NHL debut on the same day. How incredible the identical number of points.
That's unbelievable. Could have just took the helmet off of Hathaway. Now he's going to have to get off the ice.
Stopped by Dumoulin, stopped by Kuemper. Another save on the rebound attempt by Zucker. Cabell Jones beat four teams in the last year, but he won a Stanley Cup ring. And now an opportunity for Crosby, turned aside by Kuemper. First period in Washington. An opportunity for Sidney Crosby. Puck was kept away from Strome, cleared out by Petrie.
This line's been pretty good for the Capitals with Strome at the center ice position.
Got by Heinen, followed up by Kuemper.
We touched on a little bit earlier, his head coach, Pierre Laviolette, just thinks he is fitting perfectly here.
Paling flipped off the side of the cage.
Puck to the net, Paling with that opportunity takes the puck wide around Irwin and then just tries to float it on net. Tried to bank it off the shoulder.
Barzeller has scored the Stanley Cup winning goal back in 2018. Had a stick lifted there by Petrie from McGinn. Capitals unable to get it out. Good job on the back check. Shot by McGinn. That stopped and smothered by Kuemper. Here's Malkin. And Zucker on his right. Drops it back to Raquel. Raquel in with a shot, and that's blocked by Kuemper. Into the Penguin zone. Puck knocked away from Kuznetsov. Kept alive by Sherry. Back out it comes. Got the flex wide. Stick handling back behind the Capital net. Centering pass. Heinen with it once again. Shoot. Saved by Kuemper.
Good save.
Dropping it back off. Dumoulin with it. Wrist shot deflected and then a golden opportunity.
It's going to be on Kuznetsov here, the penalty.
He's one of the best in the league at scoring in this position. Kuznetsov makes a really smart play. No choice on that one but to get a piece of Crosby in the... You can see he couldn't get all of it to put
right on it. And then finally got some help there from Guentzel.
Here is Malkin, slides it across, save made by Kuemper on Crosby.
Pre-game as well, just the, you know, wanting a little bit more nastiness. Well, we just got some there.
Shot by Gustafson was blocked. Dylan Strome. Marcus Johansson. Up the boards and down. Oh, with the defenseman, first man in. New look, Jonesy without the tie. Guentzel shot, that gets blocked, and Sherry shake it up. Here's Malkin, coming in one on four, and the pad save made by Kuemper.
Former Anaheim Duck.
Tough angle shot, Kuemper looked behind him, it's in! Penguins score!
Kemper was down, got back to his feet, and then he just drops right down again. And it just finds its way to the back of the net.
Looked like Kemper may have knocked it in with his skate.
That's it?
Yeah, he went to react to Raquel looking for that loose puck, and the Penguins are on the board.
But again, Jonesy down, the puck was in the corner, and Kemper just... Yeah, that's understanding. Look at
it. Surrounded by Caps. Zucker from Raquel and Malkin.
Hathaway with a big hit on the tank.
You categorize a bad penalty. Good clean hard here, hit here, no problem. And then as he goes forward, right there, gets the stick up. Strength in numbers, and then Sherry supports as well and clears it down.
Now a steal with the capital shorthanded, but Kuznetsov quickly ahead for Gensel. Here's Crosby, back for Gensel, backhand shot off the post. Story of those goals with one franchise. Oh, big hit on Ruda by Ovechkin.
Ruda never looked. This one here, he's able to come in and drill Ruda.
Pittsburgh's down there, 44, 2 minutes cross.
It's just perfect technique, isn't it, Edsel? Just an absolutely beautiful hit as he goes through the body. And the Penguins react. Take an ill-advised penalty on the play, and the Capitals
against the Caps. Last power play, they did a really, really good job of getting those pressure points.
Still by Carter, and then he sets up McGinn, who scores!
The turnover by Gustafson, the play by Carter, and then McGinn with enough spin off the shorthanded opportunity. Watch this puck. Stay with it. It's there. It's got some spin. And finds barely the back of the net from our AT&T 5G net cam, Jonesy. And I think Lilly would be impressed with that.
Looked an awful lot like the first one, didn't it?
Yeah.
Just barely made it over the goal line, but
he gets to the back of the net.
Sixth career shorthanded goal for Brock McGinn. Puck scooped up by
Sides. Change direction. The penalty killers, you only got four of them out there. They can't cover everybody. Oh, what a hit by Archibald.
Gensel chasing with Sherry. Back out to the right point. Gensel to the far side. Here's Petrie. Petrie fires, scores!
So it is to pull your goaltender and slow the game down a tad. Petrie with a shot from about 58 and a half feet. Screen in front. Kemper sees it. He sees that shot, Jonesy, looking over, and then all that room on the glove side.
Never really put his glove off very high for that one to try to keep it out of the top of the net.
Now here's Zucker with Raquel. Save made by Kemper. Gensel keeps the puck alive towards the net. Still loose. Shot saved by the Smith.
Big time save there.
Period two. Kuznetsov tried to drop it back to Sherry. Here's Kuznetsov from the right circle. A shot. That's glove.
Penalty on Carter coming here.
Here's Carter.
Yeah, right there. Get the hand up. It's not a good play there by Carter.
The scoreless first. Penguins have scored three times here in the second as Mantha drops it back off. Van Riemsdyk with the return. And a shot by Mantha misses the net. Here's Sonny Milano in with a shot. Shots 22-19 Pittsburgh. They lead by three.
Good solid hit, but Petrie's hurt.
A lot of pain. There's the attempted hip check. It's hip on hip.
There you see, just in distress right there. See him grab his leg there, though, Jonesy?
Yeah, it was. I had a perfect view of it from over here. And
you see him? He right.
Just see it right away.
The right.
That shot blocked. Kept alive by Ovechkin.
The Smith never saw that shot by Ovi.
Kuznetsov quick to swing it in front.
He was getting a quick little oil change there, getting his blade popped into his skate.
Here's Raquel with the puck. Raquel with a shot. And that's Pittsburgh bench. Carter out here with Dumoulin. Steal by Malkin. Goes in Dietz. And this is the net. Centering pass for Raquel.
Yeah, it was a steal by Malkin right there off of Dowd. Nifty maneuvering to get to that point, and then it just kind of rolls off on the backhand.
Yeah, our AT&T 5G net cam, forehand, backhand, and
off the puck.
They got a new stick there from the bench. Good job by the training staff.
Ovechkin with a cross-ice feed.
Loose puck.
And now the Penguins back the other way, led by Crosby.
Good.
Outlet pass, moving in, and a save by Kemper.
Out and then pass there by Crosby to Gensel. Tries to go, looks like he was trying to go five hole on Darcy Kemper. He makes a good.
Here's Gustafson with a shot, and that was blocked by Rust.
For the Capitals, only three shots.
Eller floats the puck in deep. Oh, big hit by Ovechkin on Pettersson. Straight up, but a big hit moments ago.
It's been a shot and then another chance right away. No second, third chance opportunities for the Capitals. A lot of that is rebound control.
Capitals score off the centering pass.
Feet. Keep an eye on this puck. It got awfully close to the blue line. I don't know if it ever popped all the way out or not. But next thing you know, Milano out in front of the net. To Johansson, and he puts it into the back of the net.
Yeah, a really skillful play by Jensen to keep it in. This line has created some of the few offensive opportunities. Milano's had a very strong game.
Now Jensen. Here's Ovechkin. His pass broken up. Oh, and a big hit on Hollander.
He may head back to the blocker.
Does he get the chicken wing out here, Jones? He can't tell from that vantage point.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, it looked like he led.
It can't happen. To me, that's a major penalty. Yeah. The referees will come together and take a good look at it, but whenever you stick out.
Taking Gensel into the boards. Bouncing puck, empty net, score! Jake Gensel.
Out of the zone by Chris Letang. Finds Jake Gensel. Settles it, and then skips it right into the empty net.
And Ovechkin was just about to line them up through this.
And their seven-game losing streak. They defeat the Capitals by a 4-1 score.